Bishop has arrived.
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our shield bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble shield assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
Switching over internal cipher key.
Coordinates for you when you have them.
Bishop? So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
Yeah, it's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. Can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the ward table for you. Good luck out there.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavorite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers.
It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby S.H.I.E.L.D. cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavorite. Let's get... Do it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming.
Thank you.
Attack formation!
Is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
Installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache.
Ugh.
Director Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave, seriously?
Yeah, he always figured. We're super spies, let's own it.
Exactly, was this Cavorite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavorite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever he got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Code verification required from designated security station. Verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required from designated security station. our designated security station.
Disappointed it's over.
Armor and shield. Guys,
up, and thank you for your patience.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.